Oh, no, I forgot, dude. It's gonna be all French Canadian. It's gonna be all Quebec French TikToks.
Jeff Bliss.
Look, all guys, look at this.
Didn't get your way.
Guys, it's all like, look. Look at the likes. Look at the amount of likes. Look at them.
India.
What is this?
I finally found.
Don't care. Don't care.
What's going down? I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember.
The one you won't forget. Interesting.
Welcome to DigiPhotomatic.
Your this first is some fake bullshit there. Photographs.
This booth is voice activated and will prompt you through the photographic process.
Well, I'm wondering if we'll tell that.
Please ensure you remove any items of clothing that may impede or cover your head or face. These include glasses. Please scan the amount of glasses you can. Scan complete.
Whoa, what is...
Okay, come on, dude.
Morning, sir. How are you?
Morning.
First aside, please come to the door, David, no! David, no! Entry will be forced!
What the fuck?
Is Adept coming to Canada as well? Love the streams, keep juicing my XQC.
At that point, yeah, the criminal is already in another country, literally. The guy already boarded a plane. Yeah, exactly. Guys, I didn't read the comment. I didn't read the comments. Stop! I didn't read the comments. Shut up, dude. Just stop. Don't bother. Jesus, dude. Holy shit, dude. Okay, I mean, okay, this guy's technique is actually worse. How is this guy's technique actually worse than the first guy? Breach! Person inside that of old age.
This MF thought he was stealing from chat, but it wasn't.
I like
the
spin there. I'm gonna take it off. That's all me.
Okay, so I was walking.
Will we be ready to leave on time? Part 4. 8:56. 9:02.
That's 6 minutes.
Nine 15. 9:27. 9:30. 9:43. Will we be ready to leave on time?
This is a story of. Although, I suppose if you have.
Fuck MTL, bro. MTL sucks.
It's 50 pounds.
50?
Yeah, 20s are insane. I have a 20.
It's like having a baby. A 50-pound baby.
Welcome into the bar.
Look at these kids. They some badass. Look, give me
greetings from your neighbor.
No, these donuts represent our society. We're all a little bit different from each other, but we all still live together, you know? No discrimination. Anything like that.
What's your name?
Andrew.
Okay.
Guys, the comments said just a prank! The comments said just a prank that was gonna be like a funny prank!
What?
I think your mom's outside.
What?
Bro, that's mouthwash. I think your mom's outside, bro. No. Can you just... Alright, yeah, that's fine. Can you shut the door behind
me? You just gotta lock it.
Yeah, I'll lock it. Thanks, bro.
Yeah, guys, this is why when I have to go number two and I'm in public, I just hold it until I get home.
Andrew?
This is why I don't do popo outside.
What? What?
Troy, yeah.
Going to
sing? Guys, actual order for you. Give me a minute.
I'm going to sing I Put a Spell on You by Screaming Jay Hawkins.
Oh my goodness. Why that song?
It's because I've been practicing it and...
Good reason. Everyone's making me look a bit stupid this year. I've realised that.
I'm sorry.
Are you going to sing?
Yes,
what?
I am.
Okay, and what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing I Put a Spell on You by Screaming Jay Hawkins.
Oh my goodness.
I'm actually going to get emotional. No!
Okay.
It's my fucking coconut. I paid like $7 for it.
I ordered them. Good now.
At the grocery store. So nice. What the fuck did I find?
Can anybody look at the funny for us? Can you tell us? Because I guess I've had a kind of like a normal day today. I'm trying to get a laugh in.
At the grocery store. So nice.
So serious. Yelled out so ferociously by a man named Jack Napier. To his young comrade, Jacquees. come back here. You didn't pump that wood nymph's rear with enough power. Do it one more time. In which so he did, and this sound illuminated. Stay silent if you're ready to hear. So loud, let's so clear. A young inspiration to all the men of the kingdom. These wood nymphs must be programmed and pumped by the real.
Yeah, yo, science, this was the last time.
I quote again.
The Don is the NPC, literally. Quote.
Why?
He's got it all backwards.
Serious. Thank you for your time. You have all been educated by
the Don.
The Don. Thank you. Now, if there's any tips going, I'm, you know, walking by, strolling by. Any tips, guys? Tips? No tips. Any tips? Oh, yeah. No way. Thank you, bro. Appreciate that. Thank you. I am the Don. That's me. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta.
That is not.
Thank you. Thank you back there.
Thank
you. So.
I. My name is.
So. Serious. Yelled out. So ferociously.
Hi, my name is Noemi.
Oh my god, Quebec TikTok singer comes.
I swear we just heard like a mad howl. There's some sort of like figure down there, and it's not a human.
Chat, remember when I told you guys I always say fake story when I get stories about my time in school, whatever? And I told you guys, you know when you're like sad, it's like really bad, it's dark outside, dude. And I go to school and my socks are full of water. This is what I meant. Soggy ass socks. Soggy socks for a whole day, dude.
Time to stand up.
Could I have some gas money?
I'm looking out.
I'm trying. It's bugged now. I gotta fix it.
Looking out
for the. I don't think cars move that much. I don't think. Guys, cars don't move that much. You know, you guys, you don't go 180 degrees upwards. Okay, whatever.
Oh my god, what?
That's a chili. This so-called stupid chili.
And you can eat that, yeah? Eat the dust as well. Tip it in your mouth.
Don't get dust in your eyes.
Yeah,
the whole chip.
What is that?
It's fucking mudgy right off there, John.
Fucking hell!
Give him time.
Oh, so there's the door. Packages here.
Give him time.
He's
black, that's what they say, innit? Yeah. Well, you got something about that, but you're
letting off. It's mudgy right off!
What the fuck?
This so-called stupid chili.
And you.
Jesus!
This so-called stupid chili.
Calgary Transit Drama.
Because you have no reason to hurt me.
I'm good.
I'll give my ex whatever the fuck she wants.
Hey guys.
T'auras une boîte de timide pour moi?
I dress like my boyfriend to see his reaction.
Don't freaking play with me.
Faking garbage.
Just for zing.
I got a Canadian well, boys. For MC Donald's cause of you, Mr. Dot Cow.
And nobody cares about Quebec TikToks.
XQCL.
Together, we will steal that moon.
Hey. Un bon chance, c'est un Kia?
Non.
Okay, so these are five of the most dangerous animals in Canada.
Moose.
We got mosquitoes. Now, there aren't too many communicable diseases carried by these little bastards here, but they'll sure as shit suck the life out of us. Thankfully, these fuckers only come out for about half the...
You should be sorry for that. You're in Canada.
Hey, Dad.
Take a picture.
Dad, look at this.
Take five of them. I'll pay you $50 for that picture. Learning.
Where's your FaceTime? Look at look at this.
Learn English.
Look at that. Look at this.
Learn English. Learn English, por favor.
I know how to speak English.
Dad, speak it.
Yes, what do you want to say?
I want to say...
What?
Please speak English, you gorgeous.
I know how to speak English.
Jesus, she is absolutely fucking cooked, man.
We're here.
Dude, she's boiling it.
XQCF in chat if you don't give a fuck about watching Quebec TikToks.
We're just walking around here.
Translate for chat. Good content.
It's not good content.
Imagine having just 18 minutes to...
Guys, I'm sure you guys, somebody has had it, chat. Guys, you guys sometimes get TikToks recommended, chat. It's like, a Japanese families, whatever, right? And it's like they go back to their house, like a mansion fucking compound, and they have like 8 million gadget machines. One that holds your hand when it gives you soap, one that washes your hand when it brushes your hair, one that heats your food, one, dude, they have like a million gadgets.
Salut Montréal, aujourd'hui je fais appel à vous. Vous avez sûrement vu cette.
Oh, I have a second job and I can't.
OMG, can't believe this actually happened in Quebec.
Qatar, c'est un esti d'anglophone, fuck you, English!
OMG, can't believe this actually happened in Quebec.
Qatar, c'est un esti d'anglophone,
fuck you! Because...
Do you want Oreo?
Because we have a law in Quebec called Law 101. And basically it means that things need to be more French than English, okay? And the joke is that
OMG can't.
He's at the checkout.
Believe this
and
actually
clicks,
happened in
he clicks
Quebec.
English. And he says, please, if code 101.
Qatar,
get it?
For you, Paige, when boys get a new honey.
What's like the safest neighborhood here?
Mariano, all the guys from Mariano, they give food, they donate to charity.
I think the pool's a little full. Let's see.
That is really low. Oh, it's gonna hit the pier.
I think
only in Winnipeg. Only in Winnipeg.
Okay.
Actually, this morning. Hey.
Stop.
Oh, it's 6.
So six.
Remember, it's
Justin.
What the fuck? Okay.
Let's go. You ain't gotta go home, but you gotta get the hell out of here. Let's go. Help me up, Mom. Let's go. You ain't got.
No, serious.
Oh my God, Gunkbird, go fly. So close, we're here. There's the gun. Oh.
Be
dancing on the trampoline. And then I read up your pussy like a magazine. You're sweet like tangerine. Hear what you could do for me, girl. Minus see, don't put the cookie like a rocking chair. And rock, rock, rock it up in the air. You don't like because
are you a warmonger?
God's favorite number!
Oh, that was really, that was adorable, no? It's just gonna weird though. You guys, he's on. I wonder if he says no back to the poo poo.
Little kids, you can learn from me if you wanted to. My lessons are not too difficult to pay attention to. Come to class, get your notes and do. Now you don't get to choose, but I'm quick. Change my lesson because that's what teachers do. Look, I make plans now, I make teacher moves. And you put in work because that's what students do. If I see you in the hall, say, yo, Miss Nag, like, what it do? I'm a boss, you gon' learn.
Yeah, I respect the effort, but it's just kinda, yeah, that's painful. Get one, dude.
Was?
Bin ich schwer infiziert, glaube ich.
Huh? Hey? Among Us? Oh. Ah, there!
What the fuck?
This is Justin Trudeau.
If I really stole money from the orphanage, God would strike me with lightning right now. What did I say? I did not see.
Come on, dude.
You can call your sister when it feels.
Can you go and get my wallet out of the middle pocket?
I ain't got shit on me, bro.
Oh my God, it's Albert Einstein! It's Albert Einstein! Oh my God, it's Albert Einstein!
Well,
oh my-
that's fucking annoying. Oh shit! Shit, not bad! Holy!
Hey boys, the power went out in the whole neighborhood and the electric company said they're on their way to fix it, but it's gonna be a few hours until we have electricity.
3 minutes?
I got my parents today and I'm going-
Don't care. Don't care.
Painful.
Don't care. Nope.
Bonjour.
Yes, what would you like? It's okay, I speak English.
Oh, okay, just a croissant.
A croissant,
please.
Okay.
And a coffee.
And the coffee?
With milk, please.
With milk? Okay.
Cool.
Watch what happens. Watch what happens.
I don't get it. Nothing happens, literally.
Candies.
Some girls wear jeans so tight because it feels so right. Now this next lyric, I don't understand. What's I don't that? Know it.
I was confused about it too, actually.
So it says, some girls every day search and keep the big.
Keep what? So that's what?
Read that lyric.
I was like, it's pretty self-explanatory, but what are you saying?
Read that one circle.
Yeah, why? No, that's not the lyric.
It's not the lyric?
No.
Well, where'd that come from? Was that the wrong lyric?
That is not what it sounds like, is it? I gotta go back, I gotta change it.
Some girls wear jeans so tight because it feels so right. Now this next lyric, I don't understand. What's I don't
that?
Know it.
I don't know what that is. What does that mean?
I was confused.
What is this
the
funny?
Putain says-
oh my god, dude.
This guy tried to drug my sister.
Are you traveling on your own?
Yes.
Sorry, I had to ask, but I can't-
Go back to what? Go back to what? I'm not going back to that TikTok. I'm not-
If she does this, don't believe her. Starts to cry when you figure out she cheated on you. She's not crying because she feels bad for you. She's only crying because she got caught. So don't let those crocodile tears get to you and make a big mistake by taking her back.
You probably won't see me again, so follow me.
If she does this-
Fucking car! And you're driving like an asshole-
This is how we do it.
Holy! Holy, holy shit! Valid!
Hello?
If you saw this vulnerable person, would you stack
the best gas plate?
Not really.
Okay,
25 months.
Guys, my TikTok is bricked. Guys, it's Canadian Quebec bricked. I'm done.
5 minutes later.
Link.